The formation of the Presidential Council was decided 2 months ago during a PBS UPKO PBRS retreat, officiated by the state's Chief Minister, Tan Sri Musa Aman. Its initiative is to intensify support on BN's 10 parliamentary seats and 20 state seats in Sabah, which have been allocated to the three component parties.
So, di mana yang PBS standing, the two parties will give their full cooperation plus other component parties. Di mana yang UPKO contesting, whether doing a parliament, the PBS as well as the PBRS will be there to be counted, to be assisting, to be coordinating. And the same way PBRS is contesting, doing a parliament, the two parties plus other component parties alongside will give our full cooperation and assistance.
Speaking to reporters after chairing the inaugural meeting, he added, it comes as a milestone for the KDM-Led parties, as it is the first time that the three parties unite to ensure better cooperation in facing the upcoming elections. Also present was UPKO President Datuk Sri Wilfred Medias Tangau and PBRS President Tan Sri Joseph Kurup.
We have to work it up the mechanism. What we are look to do is we concentrate on unity sekarang ini. Bersatu, move forward to achieve our common goal for the benefit of our community.
PBRS and UPKO are both splinter parties of PBS, formed when its leaders defected from PBS after winning the 1994 state elections, which caused one of the most controversial moments in Sabah's election history.